I can start here speaking about Peter Cech, and we can be here one day, 2 days, 3 days speaking about him and all his positive things. I only know him this year. It's amazing. Amazing like a person, amazing like a goalkeeper. His experience, his past in the football is awesome. And he's here because he deserved to be here. And now his commitment with Arsenal is a big, he's top. He was playing the last matches, perfect matches, with a big performance. I want to enjoy with him this final in his career. And I am a privileged coach to be with him. And we are going to do all our effort to win and to be together and to enjoy together this final.
Sounds like he will start.
My idea and my way every match is to speak with the player when I decided they are in the first 11. But at the moment, I trust and believe in him, and he played with a performance, with a big performance. Can use him, can use Leno, but above all, I want to enjoy with every players, and above all, with special moment for some players. And I spoke with Aaron Ramsey about his injuries, but with the same with Peter Cech. I want to live with him his last match, playing or not.
And in the future, do you think he's somebody who could become a manager or a sporting director or a director of football?
I don't know, but also I knew here he played
bateria?
Drums. He's a special man. I want to play with him one day. I said to him 8 months ago when I knew that. Really, you play
drums?
I want to play with you. It's amazing. And one day in the Europa League, we were in Bate Borisov. And they were asking him in Russian. And he was closer to me doing like that. I look at him, and you understand Russian? Yeah, yes, coach. It's amazing. He can speak a lot of language, different language, also Russian. I worked in Moscow 6 months, but I cannot speak in Russian. It's amazing.